I am Jacob, and Solomon's son of Allah. I come to the stream to fetch water. I have read the law. Because in this town, there is a sickness. They said that we poisoned the well. But why not? Why not?
I saw the Jew across the stream. My mother sent me for watercress. I saw him, that Jew, the yellow badge sewn to his cloak, staring those eyes.
I came to the stream on the opposite bank. That girl, Petronella, the merchant's daughter, across the stream, she picked up a stone. Christians always throw stones at the Jews. I saw her stoop, pick up the stone. I wouldn't run or show my face. A girl's aim isn't much. I glare at her.
Stone. My brother and I always throw stones at Jews, except when they practice their festivals. He saw me stoop up, pick the stone. He waited. Why? Why didn't he run? He stared at me, frightened, but he didn't run.
I wouldn't flinch. She threw the stone, but not at me, skipping, bouncing four times over the wall. We played there half an hour. They skipped, sank.
Over the water. He stared at me. One, two, three, four times it skipped. I thank God I am a maid, not a man who must hunt with a bow. If I were a man and I used to see in the woods a swan, I couldn't shoot. I could not force my hand to let the arrow go.
Time flowed past us like a dream. She was different from the others. Thought I didn't know her. That can't be true. She was like a friend, not a Christian. More like a Jew.
I clapped my hands and saw him smile. He wasn't really like a Jew. He wasn't like a Jew at all. Happily cast our stones at the watercress. Stream splash, we laughed together. He was different from the others. Though I know that can't be true, he was like a friend, a brother. More like a Christian, not like a Jew.
When I heard the bells, she seemed to say, she is a Christian, an enemy. I thought of my God. I thought of my people. I turned over on my heel and walked away.
The bell tolled for nuns. I remember my basket, empty. My mother, what would she say if she knew that I wasted my time in the woods with a Jew? I stopped and plucked the watercress. When I looked up, he was gone.
1/2 hour, I forgot, standing there in the waters, shoal, when she was, and my duty to God, I never told a living soul.
1/2 hour, I forgot, standing there in the water, shoal, who he was, and my duty to God, I never told a living soul.
Then come back in.